Dean Gunther, I am 30 years old. I'm from Cape Town, Belleville. Represent. See you until I die, my bro. Salute. Hey, so said, you just showed that that's my hometown. June will be 10 years tattooing for me. I've done a bit of work. I didn't enjoy sales jobs just after school. Always had a talented side, drawing since a young age, and then just couldn't deal with those jobs anymore and decided to do what I love, which is drawing and art. And but drawing alone was a bit boring, and at the time tattoos was also a bit taboo. It's not something to really talk about. It's much more acceptable nowadays, like teachers and school kids, and everybody get tattoos nowadays. But yeah, that's how I got started about 10 years ago, and I could tell you sold sandwiches, finished about 12 with that job. I was about 20 years old, and I went to a place, they were called Johnny and Jason, they're still there. Uncle's a legend. And I'll sit there with my chef outfit and do the designs and drawings and stencils, and yeah, it really, really got my attention, and that's how I, well, I took it further to follow the career of tattooing, yeah. Whole family, surprising, now very supportive. Only my grandmother, she'll be watching that. she doesn't love it too much. One life lived, pretty much. That's what I'm all about. That's what I believe. On my back of my business card will say one life lived as well. So I give to people, like, yeah, that's what it's about. Not gonna waste time and play around. Do what you have to do. It's freedom to express yourself. And you know, not many people understand it. They don't have to understand it. I mean, that's what makes it special. Ek wil net vir die mense sê by die huis. Hier is trotse Cape Townie wat hier sit. En salut mase, kinders. Lekker van die Belleville. Mis julle allemaal, lief julle. And always pursue what you want to do. Doesn't matter what it is, or you know, how big your dreams is, follow it.